Truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen! A vile, despicable wretch of a man!
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
None at all?
If you're trying to intimidate me, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take.
He, for
formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop this madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.
Ah, Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlik's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although, I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Don't worry, we'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
You and for all, so you see, I keep moving. Thick as
trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Steric now!
That will be all.
Poison. Bell must know what kind.
Girl. Ah! Scotland, God!
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Sharp knife for a sharp wit, maybe.
Pleasure to see you, Miss Frye. I've been looking for you.
Another exciting night home for Evie Frye.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starek. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
That's more trouble coming.
Would you drive a little more carefully? You're endangering the documents!
Oh! That's rather I just stop right here! Give you
That was fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
The train for you. Lack of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the pieces.
She says it looks respectable, having a photograph in the house.
That.
Chosen your sharpest knife today. What an enjoyable day. What with Miss Thorne and the papers and all. Simply delightful. I can't get over the fact that we have a train as a hideout. It's a fantastical idea, really.
I've got something to tell you.